Spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong. If no one ever hears it, how we gonna learn your song? So come on, come on, come on.
It's Mia's of Streets Draw You In. Once in, its poverty stares you in the face. Savda Ghevra is a slum an hour's drive from the centre of Delhi. Many of its dwellers were evicted from the city centre and forced to come here. Don't let her dignity mask the reality of her family's battle to survive. For Shabnam, a mum of seven, home was just a shack. And so a new one means everything. This is a habitat dream. It helps poor families across the world to build their own homes. And for this project, we were the volunteers, a group of women from Northern Ireland and Scotland, there to just dig, lift and love. So Habitat's dream and drive is that everyone deserves a secure place to live. And so our Women's Build team here this week is a part of that. We're working alongside a local family to ensure that they get a brand new home.
This week is really about us coming to Delhi, about working beside women, about standing with them to help them, I suppose, change their world. To see communities around the world build their own way out of poverty is the important thing, and we as volunteers are just a part of that.
Change means so much more than just getting four walls. Shabnam's new home will have its own toilet. That's in contrast to 70% of houses here which don't. In Savda, as across India and the world, many homeowners know the blessing of a habitat home. Women like Gita. A new house has meant a new kitchen, allowing her food stall business to thrive. For Shabnam, the before and after of her house is a dream realised. But as one home goes up, the need of the next stares you in the face. Habitat's dream and drive, though, are changing lives and communities, home by home, brick by brick.
I hope.
One day, everyone
will have a decent place to live.
We'll have a decent place to live. We'll have a decent place to live.